A lot of tourists here.
Are they having sex?
Hey, here we go, he goes, she goes.
So we're in New Orleans.
Jackson Square Park.
Jackson Square Park. And we are in front of...
We are in front of the St. Louis Cathedral.
It's beautiful.
It is gorgeous. It's a beautiful day.
It's a little humid. The flowers are in bloom. There's a lot of people here, but it's not crazy.
No, I don't think it's crazy. No. I mean, there's people around, but I have a feeling that it's nothing like it would be during Mardi Gras.
No, for sure.
Or anything like that.
Yeah.
So I feel like it's one of the best times to come. The vibe that I have is awesome. It's kind of like lived in... authentic. It just has that like laid back kind of feeling to it.
Yeah.
Among the local people for
very
sure.
Chill.
Yeah, very chill. I'm enjoying myself.
I am too. The most comparable town I could say that I've been to that reminds me of New Orleans is Havana in Cuba. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so it has like a kind of a tropical smell, narrow streets, Spanish architecture.
Yeah. Beautiful architecture.
Just kind of beaten up, falling apart, which I always find is kind of...
it's appealing to me in a weird
yeah.
way. Yeah.
Yeah, it's exciting. So far, New Orleans has been everything that we thought it would be.
I think that that's very accurate, yeah.
I can't look away. You're beautiful, strange. Kissing the rain. Drowning in alcohol. Exquisite pain.